5 in Mr. Taylor's room.
This week's Math Pal says that a group of boys and girls took a test. Exactly 2/3 of the boys and exactly 3/4 of the girls passed the test.
If an equal number of boys and girls passed the test, what fraction of the entire group passed?
The second annual Geek Week is next week. Are you proud to be a geek? The sign up at lunch all this week for geek-tastic events and your chance for winning amazing prizes.
On Monday, it is Pi Day. Memorize some pi numbers, eat a free pie the fastest, or wear your lanyard to get a chance to win pie a teacher in the face.
Tuesday is a spelling bee. Do you got what it takes to spell gooder than your friends?
On Wednesday, there is an interview between Vladimir Lenin and Mr. Plouffe. This is also your day to unleash your inner geek and dress like one.
On Thursday, the King Kong video game challenge will take place. Pick your console, dominate a game, and win a prize. All gaming generations are included, even Atari.
On Friday, it is your chance to rule the universe with the Star Trek versus Star Wars dodgeball challenge. Sign up your 6-8 player team with at least 2 females to show Facey who's the ultimate ruler.
As well, while the dodgeball challenge is going on, spectators will be able to participate in the fastest texter competition.
So find a friend, if you have one, and sign up in the front foyer all this week to celebrate your inner geek.
Any students who wish to rewrite a diploma exam or are retaking the diploma courses must complete a registration and rewrite form. Failure to submit these forms will result in not receiving your diploma exams from Alberta Ed.
Cost per diploma exam is $26.25, payable to Minister of Finance. Forms are available in Student Services. The completed forms along with payments are due to Student Services by Friday, April 8, 2011. If you have any questions or concerns, please see your counselor.
There's a grad council meeting in the library today at 11:45 a.m.
There is a very important meeting in Mrs. Forrest's room, 277, on Thursday, March 10th at 11:50 for those grade 12 students who would like to showcase their talent at the 2011 grad. We will be discussing audition procedures and expectations. Please attend if you would like to perform.
If you're interested in going to Nate, then Mr. Donster will be in the Student Services on March 15th from 9:30 to 11 to answer any questions. There are 7 time slots available, but there will be more dates in April and May.
If you're currently taking a course that is a grad requirement via Next Step or distance learning, please remember that the deadline to have the course completed is May 1st if you want to partake in this year's grad.
You can expect the next grad list will be posted sometime during the second week of March. If at that time your name is not included on the grad list and you feel it should be, please see Mr. Sommer ASAP.
And now for the intramural schedule and athletic practices.
Senior boys basketball has a practice today at 4:45.
Badminton today at 3:40 in the North Gym.
Journal games Thursday at 7:30.
Girls
rugby.
Rugby in the North Gym tomorrow.
And we got boys rugby today at 5:20.
Handball tryouts will be coming soon.
And there's a football meeting at noon today in room 183.
For intramurals today, Chop Slap versus Scotty Doesn't Know. And game 2 will be Staff versus Roadhouse.
The meeting for the football team is also 11:20, just to clear that up. And yeah, so we'll go on to the next set here. A reminder to all of the 2010 football players, you have a meeting, as I said, at 11:20 in room 183.
The senior boys play a provincial qualifying game today at 4:45 against Ross Shep at 4:45. Right here at Facey, come on out and cheer on our Falcons.
Our Falcons did well yesterday in the individual events at the Journal Games. Each athlete gave 100% in their race. Congratulations to Cam Pickering, Jason Clark, Jen Lowe, Katrina Martin, and Haley Kotick, who all advanced to the semifinals in the 200 meter.
All girls interested in playing rugby this year are welcome to attend a gym workout this Thursday at 5:20 in the North Gym.
There's also an open gym workout for all guys interested in playing rugby this year. Goes today at 5:20 in the North Gym.
The deadline to get in your Jasper ski trip permission slip is today at 3:30.
Handball tryouts for girls and boys handball teams are approaching fast, so stay tuned for more info.
And now for the cafeteria menu.
We have soup, cream of onion for $1.25.
The entree is pork cordon bleu, oven roast potatoes, steamed broccoli for $5.
Dessert for $1, apple crisp.
The student short order is sweet and sour pork, fried rice, steamed rice, stir-fried veg.
Student entree for $4, chicken strips, Caesar salad, and dinner bun.
The student fast food for $2.75 is barbecue rib burger.
The short order is beef quesadillas, assorted salad.
That's all for today.
Have a good one.